ખર્ચથી બચત તરફ પાણી
ટુવર્ડ્સ સેવિંગ અને પૈસા વોટર ઇલેક્ટ્રિસિટી એન્ડ ઇન્કમ જળ અને વીજ બચત સ્ટ્રેટેજીસ ફોર ઇન્ક્રીઝિંગ સ્ટેબિલાઇઝિંગ ફાર્મર્સ ઇન્કમ થ્રુ રિસર્ચ સસ્ટેનેબિલિટી રાજ્યનું કૃષિ ઉત્પાદન ઇન સ્ટેટ ઓફ ગુજરાત પ્રોડક્ટિવિટી ફ્રોમ એગ્રીકલ્ચર મેઇનલી ડિપેન્ડ્સ ઓન availability of water and electricity and its balanced use. In Kukarwada region of Mehsana district, groundwater tables have declined from 250 feet to 800 now. An average rate of drop of groundwater table is 9 to 10 feet per year. In order to understand season-based cropping variability, and agriculture practices followed by farmer of Kukarwada region. A detailed socio-economic survey was carried out jointly by UGVCL and Columbia Water Center in the year of 2008. From the socio-economic survey, it was found that due to deep groundwater table, there was increase in salinity and fluoride content of water. Pumping water from greater depth become very difficult and hence more horsepower were required which led to increasing bill of farmers. Livelihood of farmers are negatively affected in agriculture sector. Energy required to pump groundwater for irrigating 1 hectare of net cropped area is 6 to 7 times more than the national average. National average is around 1600 kilowatt hour per hectare and for Kukarwada region it is around 10,000 kilowatt hour per hectare. Farmers were also well aware of the situation and were in search of solution. Columbia Water Center helped the farmers to find solutions. A tri-party MOU was signed between Government of Gujarat, UGVCL and Columbia Water Center and the pilot project strategies for increasing stabilizing farmers' income through resource sustainability was approved for field implementation in Kukarwada subdivision during Vibrant Gujarat Global Investor Summit 2011 for 3 years. Under the pilot implementation, agricultural consumers saving water and energy will be given incentive in their energy bill at a rate of 2.55 rupees per unit saved. Intervention for saving water and energy. Irrigation optimization. Depending upon the soil moisture condition, tensiometer or soil moisture probes can be used for scheduling the irrigation. Irrigation efficiency. In order to get more productivity with highly efficient use of water with micro irrigation system such as drip irrigation and sprinkler irrigation system can be used. Crop diversification. Wheat is a dominant rabi crop in Kukarwada region. Instead of growing long duration water intensive tradition variety, new wheat variety such as GW11 and GW173, which are short duration and water saving varieties, can be grown. The pilot project was implemented in 4 feeders of Kukarwada region, where 85 agricultural consumers within 4 feeders participated in the project. More than 700 farmers are attached to these 85 consumers. In order to measure the savings in electricity usage, electric meters were installed on distribution transformer center for participating consumers. Baseline consumption and actual consumption of electricity usage was calculated by the expert and hence saving in energy usage was calculated on a bi-monthly basis. Farmers making the efficient use of water with the help of water saving strategies were given incentive in their energy bill. Benefits from April 2011 to December 2011. UGVCL purchased 376,236 less unit of electricity. Rate of incentive rupees 2.55 per unit saved. Total incentive to farmers 9,59,403 rupees.
વોટર સેન્ટર દ્વારા સન 2011માં એક એમઓયુ કરવામાં આવેલ. આ એમઓયુ અંતર્ગત પાણીની બચત, વીજળીની બચત અને ખેડૂતોની આવકમાં સુધારો કરવાની પ્રયાસ કરવામાં આવેલ છે. એક પાયલટ પ્રોજેક્ટ કુકરવાડા ગામમાં કરવામાં આવેલ અને આ પાયલટ પ્રોજેક્ટની હવે પરિણામો મળી રહ્યા છે. આપણે જોઈએ છીએ કે ખેડૂતો દ્વારા પાણીની બચત કરવામાં આવેલ, વીજળીની બચત કરવામાં આવેલ અને ખેડૂતોની આવકમાં પણ ખૂબ જ વધારો થયેલ છે. મને આશા છે કે આ જ રીતના પ્રોગ્રામ રાજ્યના બીજા ગામમાં જો કરવામાં આવે તો આ સફળતા જરૂર મળશે.
સેવ્ડ ઇઝ પેઇડ, એટલે કે બચાવેલ વીજ બિલના પૈસા એ જ પ્રોત્સાહક વળતર UGVCL અને CWC દ્વારા જળ અને વીજ બચતનું આ અભિયાન વ્યાપક બનશે તેવી અનેરી આશા છે.